The Delhi Parsi Anjuman is very proud to proclaim and would like to felicitate today some achievers amongst our members and our community who have been conferred the title of Padma Shri this year. It is our pleasure to felicitate Mr. Keki Daruwala, who needs no introduction to this audience. But Veera, my colleague here, will read out his achievements nevertheless.
Mr. Keki Daruwala joined the Indian Police Service in 1958. After various assignments as Superintendent of Police and AIG, he moved to Cabinet Secretariat, Delhi in 1974. Mr. Daruwala worked mainly as an analyst on international affairs in R&AW, Cabinet Secretariat. He rose to the rank of Special Secretary and later was promoted as Secretary and Chairman of the Joint Intelligence Committee in 1993. He had earlier done a stint as Special Assistant to the Prime Minister. He retired in January 1995, but worked as an honorary consultant to MHA till 2000. Mr. Daruwala joined the National Commission of Minorities as a member in 2011. He has been the recipient of the Police Medal as well as the President Police Medal and Khatin Seva Medal and Bar. He was awarded the Sahitya Academy Award for Literature in 1984 and the prestigious Commonwealth Party Poetry Award for Asia in 1987. He has published 3 volumes of short stories and 10 of poetry. Penguin brought out his collected poems in 2006. His selected poems have been published by ARC Publications UK. Some of his poems and short stories are prescribed reading in schools and colleges. His novel, For Pepper and Christ, was shortlisted for the Commonwealth Fiction Prize for UK and Asia in 2010. His selected short stories under the title Love Across the Salt Desert have just appeared under the Penguin imprint. Mr. Daruwala wrote a regular column on international affairs in the Economic Times from 1995 to 2000. Mr. Daruwala this year has been conferred the Padma Shri for his contribution to literature and education.
May I now request Mr. Kapadia and Mrs. Kapadia to escort Mr. Daruwala to the stage.
To say a few words,
ladies and gentlemen, may I thank the Delhi Parsi Anjuman and Yazid Kapadia and Adil for this honor. I don't think this particular one was a very big deal. And on such an occasion, one really doesn't know what all to say. Though I'd like to say 2 things. We were very fond, my family was very fond of, since we started with Rusi Gai, I would like to say that we were very fond of him. And both he and Manik Aunty were very fond of my wife and my family. Also the extended family, which extends right up to Balsar and Mumbai. He was often there himself, and if one needed any guidance, of course he was there. One of my lasting regrets is that in the last 3 years, when I was with the Minorities Commission or the NCM, the National Commission for Minorities, I didn't have the energy to go across. I wish I had. And may I also wish my successor, Daddy Mistry, who has done such a great job for the Delhi Parsi Anjuman, and for Parsis in general, he was the cynosure of all eyes at the World Zoroastrian Congress. So may I also extend my personal good wishes, and I'm sure the Anjuman, whom he knows so well, and he has been the president for I don't know how many years, will felicitate him. I really don't have much to say, except that, the whatever little award one got, it was for writing and had nothing to do with my civil service career. Thank you very much, Adil and Yazid, and for this.
Thank you, Sid.
Thanks.
Oh, sorry, am I blocking?
Thanks go to the whole board of trustees as well as all the other volunteers who have put up this function.